Okay. So I don't know if you use what software that you use for this. SketchUp. Okay. Where it come from? Philippines. Okay, so I can see lots of people is actually don't put attention, not putting more attention on the horizon, just as Evan said on his review, just use h-dri as a background. This one is not going to work. Sorry. You need to put more attention on the environment. Just put like trees. You can use a Fury proxy and then you scatter around your environment. Just make sure you also rotate the trees and just scale up or scale down around 20% and use like two or three different trees. So we can have different color of the leaves. Okay, green, a little like a light green or darker green. Use some combination for that kind of color of the leaf. It's going to help to give some extra realism. And are you using Photoshop for this tree? No? So you render it from SketchUp. Okay, love work. You need to fix the reflection of this bark texture because it's too glossy. Your tree looks so sexy because it's so glossy. Okay? Like having a little bit a reflection of the ocean probably. So you need to have a bump or displacement, but for that kind of tree on the background, you don't need to use a displacement. It's just going to kill your render time. Okay? And the composition is not there, but I will put some tree, yeah, probably on the foreground. So I will move backward my camera and put some tree here. Okay? So I will put some tree. I will show the bark like this. And then start having the branches and the trees and the leaves here as a frame. Okay, but just make sure it's not blocking your building. Okay, this one is going to probably is a lot smaller like this, so we can see more sky here. Okay, and then I will delete this. Although this is 3D, you can still delete the branch, right? Or rotate the trees. Somehow it doesn't feel right if you put some planter here. And your planter is actually also the same. So this one is quite different than this one, which is nice. But you need to look at the reference, how people put the face like a planter on their design. Obviously, I'm not going to put any planter that much on my house. So my house is pretty much nearly like this. And that's for the composition. Actually, the lighting is already okay. Let's try to put some brightness a little bit. See, if you put some brightness, you can see your sun is actually already nice. You can feel the yellow of the morning sun, right? Can you feel it now from your image? It's more inviting. See? Just adding some brightness is completely changed your message on your image. The next thing that I want to do is to reduce the contrast a little bit. And I will reduce the sun size. What is your sun size for this one? 5? Probably I will use 2, or I will change the 3 so I can get a little bit. This one is too soft. The edge is too soft. I mean, like I need a little bit hard edge, a little bit of the shadow of the trees, because in the morning, 9 o'clock in the morning, which is actually Philippine, Manila, and Bali have the same time zone. So at around 9 o'clock, the sun is quite bright and it's quite sharp. The shadow is quite sharp. Okay. So this is really nice, actually. I can see there's a shadow around this sun longers, because you probably already have some trees behind your camera. What I'm going to do is, there's two options. I will put more trees, so I will cover almost all of this, the sun longer, covered with the shadow of the trees, or I will move the tree and the shadow is only at this point, or cover a little bit, just to make sure the sun longer also got the sun. Okay, so the next thing is about the detail now. Somehow, the pool deck, the color of the pool deck, the wooden pool deck is too yellowish. I mean, like you always can desaturate a little bit like this. Just use hue saturation and then click on the finger like this. Click and then click on your image. See, you will see the red one. You will get the red one, not the yellow one. And you can start to reduce the saturation a little bit and see, it's look nicer, right? And I don't know about the pool, but I think you need to put more attention on the pool area. Like, I mean, like there's all woods around the pool. I rarely see it. I mean, like you need to put more attention on it. Check some reference for detail. And then also the windows, I mean like the doors, is sliding doors, I know, but you need to have some railing on the ceiling. So otherwise it look like flying object. Let's say with the very, very common things. If you see women using lipstick at the proper way, you will love it, right? But what happened if you see women with lipstick all over her face? You will think that there's something not right. Doesn't feel right, right? Because you always see women using lipstick on their lips, not all over the face, right? So that's all about common things. Same with sliding doors. There are no sliding doors if there's no rail on it, okay? So it's all about common things. People will, yeah, with the tracks. So you need to model the tracks. And although it's going to look quite far away, but you need to model exactly the way it is. Because probably if you put more effort on the detail, on the modeling, you will shoot more camera on your project and you will get more portfolio, right? And then I can see, you need to put some like a hidden light, like indirect light on your cabinet, on your pantry. And then I can see the lighting is turned on, but somehow the lighting in on the sofa, on the living, is not there. I can see that you are a bit lazy to put some lights and you just want to hit render right away, right? And then you can put some frames here on the second floor and put some spotlight to make it more interesting. Like lots of people always think that daylight rendering, you don't have to turn on the lighting. That's not true. Let's say you are real estate photographer. Your job is to create amazing image of the real estate, of the building. And it's not about you. It's not about us. It's all about our client, right? Our client hire us so they can sell their unit faster and easier. You need to help them to get faster sales by giving the best image you can do. And to give the best image you can do, all you need to do is to be the best as you can be. And that's it.